Quella Hunt.
It gets to you.
Thank you. It is said that once a piece of information falls into the hands of the Volkovs, it forever remains theirs. All other bearers of said knowledge are rumored to wither and disappear. The Volkovs are vampires. That explains a lot.
So much for the Volkovs clan, I guess. At least in Zagoravia. You do know they have footholds in quite a few cities, right? Perhaps one...
It says here, King Boromir fell to a conspiracy of envious nobles and was poisoned. This happened in an old chapel that should be somewhere in the Onion Quarter, the poorest part of the city these days.
Thank you.